Welcome back, my loyal subjects of Funk. And in the last session, we managed to take over Chang'an, and now we're going for the simultaneous mission of the Battle of Nanzhong, which I'm really looking forward to because I love these southern campaigns. They're my favourite part of this war. It's cool. Nanzhong itself was a strange land filled with many indigenous tribes. There was no emperors or kingdoms, and it was instead ruled collectively by kings of each tribe. They had little experience fighting as a unified whole, however they were extremely strong as individuals. Amongst them, the great king known as Meng Huo had looked to bring them together as one. If Xu could defeat this king, then the pacification of Nanzhong would be assured. We're going to have to play with a crap character, I think, here. But here we go, I'm looking forward to this. Let's see what we got. We're going to have to go with Guan Ping, I think, actually, because I haven't played with Guan Ping yet, and he's the best one out of this bad bunch. So we'll go for Guan Ping. He is the coolest here. Let's have a look. Did we get... We have a Stallion Cleaver here. That one's pretty good, actually. And we'll swap his second weapon, because he's already got a sword. We'll swap it out for... a spear of some sort. What's his father's weapon? Ah, it's up here somewhere. Double pike, crescent blade. Was bang on a steel halberd, do you like? Why not? Well, we're not going to use it. I'm going to try and use his actual weapon, though, because with Zhang Fei's son, we tried to use Zhang Fei's weapon, because I don't like that shield. But this time we're going to try and go with Guan Ping's main weapon. It's got some reach on it, this greatsword, so I think it's the best option available to us. But let's have a look. You never know, we might be able to purchase our third weapon here. Oh, we can. And we have a shitload of gold. We have over 100,000. So do we go for the Tiger Splitter? Slash 4. I'm going to go for that. I'm going to go for also... I wonder if we can... Oh yes, we can get his father's third sword as well. There's one with 34. I'm going to go for that. Just for future reference, we should really pick up a few while we're here. A few different weapons. If we can. Or maybe not. I mean, oh, there's not that much for sale, is there? These are mainly... Yeah. Oh, that'll do. Anyway, we're playing with this guy, so we'll get more chance in the future to get new weapons, third weapons for people. We'll go for the Tiger Splitter. That's pretty fucking cool, lads. And, yes, let's go ahead.
It seems Meng Huo's forces are lurking somewhere in this area. We must find them and persuade them to join us.
Do we not have a horse?
To that end, we should head for the western garrison. We can offer to help them prepare their siege weapon.
Can't summon a horse. She's pretty fucking shit. I haven't changed any of the buttons or anything, but hey. This is a pretty fucking cool weapon.
I'm the great King Meng Huo. I'm gonna crush you like ants.
Slow, but it is powerful. There's Meng Huo. Oh god, here we go. Meng Huo, even. Get these pronunciations right. But he'll keep coming back. He's the leader, but he will keep coming back. Because I always remember this one. It's a good Dynasty Warriors. Ooh, shizzle manizzle. He looks pretty cool in this one, actually. I do quite like that costume. Come on. Attack me. I'm going to go for my special now. He's Oh, what? Fucking dicks. Moved him out the way. Nice one. No bloody horse. Does he just not ride? It's interesting that. Because it means we have to run around like a... I get pricked all the time. See, all these are kings. Cool. This guy's attack strength, he's pretty sweaty. I like this guy, he's the best of the offspring of the originals. The rest are like modern new generations of people who are really badly behaved and just follow a life of hedonism. That's what all the youngins from this remind me of. We should reply in kind and send in the juggernauts. Yes, although they are a little bit too far. Look at this man, this guy's pretty fucking cool. I wouldn't use him again, and luckily I don't think we have to. But I do find it interesting. That's probably because this guy was made, I think his introduction to the game was Dynasty Warriors 5, which is now pretty fucking old. Yeah, he's now slow as a tank, this guy. Who's this guy up here? He sounds familiar from the old Dynasty Warrior games. Oh no, maybe not. Yeah! My juggernauts are sure to have a pivotal role in this battle. That's very good. Gotta get inside that. I need all available units to look after the juggernauts and drive off the tigers at the central garrison. Oh shit. Ooh! You have come to aid us. Nice one. These tigers are dropping like flies around crap. They're shit. But they are annoying by the looks of things. Guan Ping has defended one, defeated 100 enemies. I wish I could ride a horse, actually. Nice. Right, I'm going to kill this guy, and then once I'm going to go back and kill that other guy in that camp. I don't want an enemy behind us. Watch this, he's gonna love this. Oh yeah! How's about that, King Mulu? I suppose I'll let you have this position, but you won't get any further. What did he mean just now? Never mind. We need to head for the enemy main camp. Yeah, what did he mean? 100 gold? Yes, please. Hmm.
Is that the base they're coming from? In that case, we should give Zhuge Liang a hand.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we need to defeat this. You're going to face me. How about this? Huh. Hey, don't think you're gonna get by me in one piece. Oh, yeah, man. This guy's really strong. I'm glad I got his third weapon for this. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this, actually. Let's try to get around this boulder. That animal the enemy officer was riding. An elephant, was it? We might be able to smash the boulder if we had one of them. Yo, yeah, we could do with an elephant, couldn't we? That would be fucking cool if we could ride an elephant. I haven't seen one in Dynasty Warriors 8 yet. Cool, we are winning this now. Let's... Keep up the good work. Thank you. Like, where are we going to get an elephant from? Right, the boulder must be that bit where all our mates are sort of huddled around. And if we go to the other green spots and maybe find one. So we'll go this way and defeat these. We might find an elephant to smash through that. We'll just have to have a look and see. Yeah. What the hell are those red marks up there? Was our main camp being put under threat by something else? Oh, it's the things throwing rocks, isn't it? For fuck's sake, man.
This pathway is bound to be full of enemy traps. Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
You look far too weak to be messing around here. I recommend you turn back while you still can.
Is that Zhu Rong has appeared? Right, brilliant. Has she got an elephant?
I can see why they say you are a descendant of the god of fire.
How's about these apples? Oh, knew it! Take that.
I'll be sure to give my all the next time we meet.
Let's roll on then. See if we can get this fucking elephant. I'm worrying about main camp because I didn't know there was anything there. I'm wondering if that's things from rocks down into the main camp or something. I don't know. I'm rather worried about it though. I could jump off there if we wanted, but not sure if that'd be wise. Or maybe it would be wise. You can go that way. Is Lusu following us? I'm gonna go this way.
Wait, we haven't secured an approach route yet. We have to do something about that boulder.
You go any further. This
is that right, mate?
I'll be the one who's victorious.
Now you've done it.
You look like you're quite worked up. I don't suppose you're ready to talk to me now.
Silence! Why would I talk to somebody that attacked me?
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Come on. Yes. Oh god, we really fucking hurt. Oh, we hurt the other one.
Very nicely done. Keep up the good work.
Nice one.
This can't be. I haven't been defeated yet. I've just been on a run of bad luck.
Meng Huo is returning to his main camp. Therefore, we should push on as well.
Yep. Oh, fuck off. Nice one. Right, we need that elephant, but I don't know where they keep it. Don't know where the elephant's kept, lads. But it's just telling us to keep going around. I don't know where the fuck this elephant's at. Should we have a look up here? Maybe there's one just standing about.
There should be an officer on an elephant at the bottom of the cliff. Let's launch a surprise attack and capture it.
Brilliant, right, okay, yeah. ...500 enemies for Guan Ping and a times 2, which is just what we need, considering this bleeding game. I do actually like playing this one as Zhu Ge Lian. I used to like doing that in Dynasty Warriors 5.
I've gone and gotten myself into a trap.
That's a lot of elephants. And they're absolute arseholes as well. What was that, by the way? You see them people, like, chanting? Here we go, lads. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh, that is absolutely sweet. These elephants haven't changed, have they? What? Nice one, lads. Let's roll.
Our allies should be able to advance now. You'll need to be careful, though. I'm sure there are more traps ahead.
Yeah, these elephants are shit. I don't really want to ride one too long, lads. Dude, some health. Can't believe they can't break these.
Very nicely done.
That's really some fucking help. Actually, no, we'll leave the elephant and go down here. I'd rather have a horse, but we're not going to get a horse, so we will just go as fast as we can. So even on double speed, we're not... Well, we are going a bit faster than them, but it's not amazingly faster. We have to go all the way around as well. Are we still going at times 2 speed? It's going to stop right now as soon as we come into all these enemies. Yeah, there we go. Oh, 9!
What? You slipped your way past our blocks? Alright, we've found the officer in charge.
Hi, Nan.
Stop to these infernal rocks.
Look at that, two great swords. Two swords of greatness. Right, lads, continue on. Oh yes, somebody said times two attack here to batter. Yes, easy victory. Fuck it, let's continue on and just get this sorted. Oh, we don't want the file sizes to be absolutely throbbing in this game. I remember I played one game of Dynasty Warriors, I think, I can't remember if it was 3 or 5, and by god it lasted like 90 minutes because I had it on hard, trying to do it with like a level 1, like really low trained officer. And we got pushed back right to the main camp. It was actually really exciting. And I had to defeat Meng Huo for the last time, and I defeated him with like hardly any health. Watch my character like just get rushed, sort of thing, with stats. Another sweaty victory. Oh, weapon. Yes, Meng. This is how it's done. We're about to find out what our special is. Talk about carving someone up here. Zhu Rang just appeared as well, so we didn't get to kill her.
What are you monsters planning to do to Nanzhong?
We have no interest in invading Nanzhong. We simply wish to form an alliance with you.
What? Why didn't you say so? I'll gladly be your ally, or whatever else you want me to be.
Nice. We got him. I wonder if there's any additional cutscenes for this or not. Probably not. Right, there we go, lads. That feels absolutely fucking sweaty. I'm just going to have a... Look at that, we're getting closer to the end again before we start on the Extreme Legend bonus. Defeat Zhu Rong 3 times. Oh, that's a pity, because she was just next to us and we could have done that. But hey, who needs that? Well, there's no other extra levels to actually unlock, so we're going to move on to the next episode, guys. So all I can say is thank you ever so much for watching, and I will catch you later. Goodbye.